In a world where women always wear trousers. In a world where objects are no obstacle. In a world where aliens are cute blobs of jelly. In a world where female robots are more attractive than female humans. It's a world which only NASA supercomputers can run on. A world where